Okay, so we have a grafted walnut. I would imagine your black walnut or claro on the bottom, which ended up becoming quite a big burl. And you can see the English on the top that has all but rotted away. Still see little hints of English walnut bark, but boy, the whole side of it is just full of burls. We'll mill it up and see what we see.